Alright, let's get this drop. Someone get on the drop. No, never mind.
They're off their mounts. They're off their mounts. Get on the drop.
Just keep biting.
I got it. Got the drop.
You know when you're out.
Alright, I'm out.
Alright.
Boom.
They have an unmounted Thylan.
Okay. I'm certain.
Hey, what's up YouTube? Shane back here with another ARK video. This is my third installment of My ARK Life. And for the third episode, we're on the third server in the series. The first two episodes were on the Exodice servers. Most people probably pronounce that Exodus, but it's spelled Exodice in the server listing, so that's what I call it. But now, we are in a very primitive state, as you can see in the background. We're on Mexsus' Game of Obelisks server. Lots of content creators here. Really excited for the PvP and the fun action we're going to have here. It's a lot slower than I'm used to, and that's what we're going to cover in this video. If you're interested in joining the server listing and details will be down in the description. But a quick overview, it's 3 times harvest, 25 times XP, 40 times tame, 100 times hatching, roughly 6 hours between breeding intervals, and 15 times maturation. It's based on the island, and it's clustered with rag, but there are no loot drops on rag. It is only used for farming and is supposed to wipe every day. In this video, I'm going to cover the highlights from the first 3 or 4 days on the server. Starting out here, I'm actually going to have some in-game commentary, as I wanted to show a little bit of the starting action. Enjoy. What? I'm encumbered right now. Hey, what's up YouTube? Shane here. Ready to get started on Mexsus' server. He invited me to play. He actually invited me to be one of the kings of the obelisk, and my tribe mates seemed kind of skittish on that with the rates and everything. But it turned out that we're going to play here. I do not own one of the obelisks, which is totally cool with me. I think we're going to go nomad for a while, see what the PvP is like here. But he's a really cool content creator, really nice guy. He's looking to help me with my YouTube channel, because as you can tell by my intro, it's pretty terrible. But anyway, yeah, you guys know I like to focus on the PvP. So hopefully we'll find some good stuff here. I figured I'd show you guys how I like to start out. It's a 3x gather, and I'm going to bring my Discord back in just a moment, and it's going to be loud and crazy. And hopefully I won't have to cut them out too much, but yeah, I wanted to show you guys how I get it popping on a new server. So he mentioned that the Ingram list is going to be laggy, so what you do is you just learn those Ingrams there, the unlock all, Tech, Scorched Earth, and all achievements. I guess you don't really need that one right away. But then you craft these items with 1 fiber, and then you eat them, consume them, and then you're good. And now I've unlocked all the Ingrams. I guess everything that I've leveled up for. Alright, so normally I get in. Go ahead and create my tribe. Since I'm not going to be related to an obby, I'm just going to create that, my traditional tribe name that I've used for almost a year, I guess. Coming up to a year. Started last year in May. It's a little off. So anyway, let's see. Go ahead and grab some of these explorer notes. That's why I spawned on this island. I want to get to hide in my bow and arrow pretty quick, but if I go ahead and grab a note, that shouldn't be too much of an issue. Now, there's one at the top of this hill.
Should probably just 16. Go there first.
If we can special? If we can get as many people in close to me as possible, we can run the notes together so we don't have to.
Where's Craig at, Shane? What spawn point?
It's the bottom left. I think it was south 2 or something like that.
Bottom left is middle.
What up, Donnie?
There's already guys on Thiolikos running past me.
What up, dude?
Seriously?
Yeah.
Are you talking with the guys on the Thylos?
Yeah, I'm really close to where he was at.
How do they already have Thylos?
Owie. Damn.
It's like 15 times tame or something like that.
Oh, okay. Think.
I just got. Oh, that was the breeding. Me.
No, yeah, breeding was 15 times. Sorry.
Seriously, though, to.
Oh. Kill myself.
There's already 61 people on that server.
I think it's where am I spawning at? Chat.
Where go, where'd y'all say it should spawn at?
Crag Island. It's down bottom left, like West 85, 25.
So a Thiolico costs 400 points, but how do people have Thiolicos already,
it's,
Shane?
It's a really low level Thiolico. He might have just saw it and clubbed it out. Hey boy. So, I was wrong there. This is a point server, which I forgot to mention earlier. And in your starter kit, you get a Thylaco. That's good. You'll see here, we actually don't cover a lot of the early game because we get on our Thylos and we go get some metal.
That's definitely there.
Oh, we got some crystal if you guys want to make some spyglasses.
That'd be awful.
Yeah, you're right.
So, as you can imagine, give a bunch of new guys Thylas, they're going to try to kill each other. And while we were trying to meet up with some of our guys in the Redwoods to tribe up, they were being chased and munched on by some enemies. So, this is our interaction. Here, that's ironic, that's ironic. Janie, can you get him in?
What, I just jumped over?
Yeah.
You got an enemy on you?
No.
Jump off, ironic, dismount.
Okay.
Oh, of course.
Did he say we give up?
From the deck.
Did he say we give up?
Man, I don't care what they say.
No, I see him. I'm going after him right now. Time to eat our booties.
Like, they were chasing Noah hard. Like, they were running away from him.
They'd have killed you. So.
One of them swinging a bullet from
try
the
to, try to get all the way around him. His thing's hurting.
Watch out.
They can't. They'd have to bullet us off the top. Oh, another guy came in behind us.
Dude, you actually think you're gonna shoot me with a crossbow?
I got shot with an arrow.
Yeah, they're all. Oh, look, one of them's climbing a tree right now. He's in a. Yep, there I go. I just got picked off my thing. I'm just trying to run right now.
Get on your thing.
Yeah. Got on it.
His style is dead. Yeah. Nice. Good work. Follow me.
Chasing the guy down.
He's shooting.
He's gonna run out of stand. There's not a lot of stand. All right, he's dead. All
right,
hey, behind.
There's another one. Right behind. He's got a bow or something. He's shooting.
All right, don't mess with their building here.
Yeah.
Here, I'm trying to get this bag underneath us.
This guy's like probably about to stand out. Not sure. He's not moving very much.
Oh, there you go. Oh, nope. He stopped. There, he keeps going.
Be wary of that structure.
Well, that wouldn't be counting as rating its that.
His style is about to go down.
You're in.
I'm just following this guy around. Oh, Noah. Damn it, Noah.
He's on top of the house.
Oh, he
why
can
are
just
so many of y'all standing
in.
Still?
Let's just kill him, though.
He's gonna climb a tree. Don't go near him.
Why?
He's gonna pounce off and take you off your tame. They just did it to me.
Oh, nice. Well, I got a bow, so I'm gonna start shooting them.
Alright, go. We need to go now.
There's a white one here. He's down. You, Ganny, or a human.
Alright, I got another guy.
Did you harvest his body?
Yeah, I need to pick it up, because my thyla is almost overweight. I got a couple metal tools and a set and stuff. My thylas are overweight. Can I get somebody over here, please? I'd appreciate
there's still
it.
One more running around.
I'm chasing him. He's not gonna stop.
Naked guy outside the house.
Don't go near that. Don't go near that. Don't go near that. If he's running up the tree, don't go lower than
him. He did.
I think I win, sir.
We're trying to crossbow the one on the tree.
Yeah.
Be careful of that bed thing. That's a thatch foundation right there.
This is a chained pteranodon. I shot him. He jumped.
Oh, shit. I jumped too. On accident, though. Ooh, damn, that hurt my Thylo. He's just hurting real bad.
You're just supposed to slide down, dude.
It fell off. Like, I was.
Ooh, a purple drop.
To crossbow.
Make sure
he's trying to lead y'all away from the structure.
That's fine. We don't want to raid the structure.
I want a purple drop.
Yeah, go to purple. We'll finish this guy. He's hurting.
He had to take a poopy.
Yeah.
He jumped. He's got a crossbow and flak armor.
That's a big crossbow also. So.
Here, keep eyes on this guy. Quick.
He's in the house.
All right.
Well, I
can't raid you, so we'll leave you alone. Shouldn't have attacked us, dudes.
Thank you. You guys are like, are you guys a Nomad tribe?
Yeah, bruh.
How many members do you have?
We're, I think it's 6 for max, right? We'll leave you alone, unless you keep shooting my guy.
You're...
Nice shot.
I got picked.
Seriously, someone get my body, because I don't want to shoot stuff on it.
I see him.
My body has a bed and a structure on it. Could someone place it down, please?
So y'all trying to fight or what?
Are you still with the pteranodon, Genny?
Yeah, you want to fight?
No, he couldn't carry me. I had too much metal in my inventory.
Your Thyla just killed somebody, ironic.
It did? Nice. Yeah. Can one of you guys go to my body over there and grab all the
So I got a mind wipe toxin, a endo stew, and a cactus broth.
Alright, well, time out for 1 second. Can one of you guys grab this stuff off my body?
I bullied that guy.
Place the stone structure down and place the bed down so I can respawn.
I honestly have no idea where your body is, so I totally...
It's right from the door. There's a little bag there. I don't...
Did you get the bag,
you ask about it.
Chill.
I got it.
You got it? Alright,
just... Oh, wait, I'm encumbered. Nope, I can't carry that.
Here, put it on one. Put it on my Thylio. I'm right next to you. Oh shit,
hey, yo, they gotta
keep Tyranodon. Keep plenty of metal in your inventory.
Hey guys, Tyranodon.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if you're heavy, they're not gonna touch you.
True.
What's the closest spawn Tyranodon?
Here he comes, he's coming back in, maybe. Go further away.
Alright, let's go get a base set up. Let's get out of here. Let's get, like, a structure and some beds so we can...
Yeah, I have a couple stone foundations and walls on my body if you got it, and there's a bed in there too.
Yeah, we got everything off your body.
I have your Thylo following me.
I don't know where you are.
I'm fine.
As you can see, we started to set up a small base. Little outpost there. Nomad tribes aren't allowed to be raided unless there's a server announcement, which I hope they give us enough warning, because I work during the day, so hopefully I won't come back to a broken in base. But anyway, lots of drops coming down all around, and here's a little fun at a drop.
They have
focus this dialed that's unridden.
It's down.
Guys, this one now.
Try to get in front of them if we can. Walk sideways in front of them.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna try. Oh my god, that's a lot of people.
They're trying to bola, so they might try to bola you off.
I'm just gonna get arrows and I'll try to snipe them right now.
I got tranked by something. What the hell?
I got a guy right here. I don't like.
Yeah, keep him trapped. I'm shooting with arrows.
He's got a long neck.
I'm dying. I'm dead. Just whistle my Thylo to attack or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get on the tree. People with a crossbow.
All right, let's get this drop. Someone get on the drop. No, never mind.
They're off their mounts. They're off their mounts. Get on the drop.
Just keep hiding. Just keep biting.
I got it. Got the drop.
Good job.
I know when you're out.
All right, I'm out.
All right, I'm running.
Oh, walls up.
They have a an unmounted Thylon.
Okay, I'm circling back around.
Let's get everybody that's at base over here, please. Seriously.
No.
Oh. I'll just leave.
I thought you meant like to base.
No, I said I want everybody over here because
yeah,
this
yeah,
is like
it's fine.
A full team.
They're gonna run. They're running.
No, I have an idea. I have an idea. I'm gonna jump on this tree right here, and first person I see, I'm taking them off.
Shane, you got one coming up on your back.
Okay.
He just ran past you. Are we pursuing? Or are we? Back?
Yeah, whistle pass. Nah, whistle passive on Ganny's mount.
I got it.
All right. What was the loot?
Couple crossbows, couple slingshots, and a simple pistol. Awesome red drop. Alright, let's go back to base.
I'll put some that I got.
Hey, there's a few of them outside.
Oh, outside that base?
Yeah. Got a full set of flak off of them.
Nice.
We'd leave you guys alone if you left us alone. You guys started it. Just so you know. You guys run every time we attack.
What? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not the one who raided us.
No one's been raided.
Yeah, no one even came, came to your base.
We can't get raided, brother.
Yeah, we can't get raided either. We know the rules.
Yeah.
And I've been recording, so no worries, bro.
Obviously, you don't know the rules because you're sitting here destroying our crop plots 10 minutes
ago. Oof, that was
nobody destroyed your crop plots, buddy. That wasn't us.
Later. So you can hear me there trying to reason with those guys. Sometimes I'm a little too nice. I try to talk to some guys on the server. We're just starting out, you know, not a lot of gear, not a lot of guns, not a lot of fun PvP to be had, just thylas really. But they kept messing with us, as you'll see. So we kept killing them every chance we got. Something's hitting our stego.
Great, fantastic.
Should have built a box around it.
That was glutch. I fucking hate this guy, dude.
Where is it? I don't see his body.
Just trying to finish the fucking spikes.
It's right here. Let me message it. I'll be like, it's alright, buddy.
Sorry, it's a berry gatherer. We're probably gonna be raiding with it anyway. So normally when I play on 50x servers, I die really rarely. Like sometimes maybe once or twice an entire wipe cycle. But on this server, I found myself dying a bit, you know? Lack of good armor, good weapons, and everyone running around on thylas and dinos. It was fun though. Figured I'd show this clip just so it could be a bit of a learning experience.
The pistol guys.
And are they like, really using?
There's a bird here as well.
Bird might be.
Yeah, the bird is flying away though. He's not messing with you guys.
Nice pick.
Just
nice pick.
Next to the drop.
Here you go. I'm gonna drop him in the middle of you guys.
Okay.
Everybody over here.
Hunter, let me down, Hunter.
Bullet him. Oh, I got bullied. Can you pick me, Ganny? Ganny, can you pick me?
I'm like out of stam, bro. Hold on. Can I get you?
Ah, they're gonna get me.
Picked.
Sorry, it's me.
Dang. So unfortunately there, caught a random bola. Then my wooden shields did not hold up. Well, the rest of that night, we got dominated a bit. People kept coming to the base while we didn't have gates up, and then even after we got some behemoth gates around the base, they just kept coming over the walls with better thylas than us and outnumbering us and pretty much wiped all our dinos at one point, but they left us alone long enough for us to tame some more and get everything inside. This clip here, I was gathering some oil in the north, saw a loot drop, I was like, hey, it's close to a base, but I'll try to get it. And of course, I had a visitor.
Oh, that did not feel good.
Yeah, I think the stego being outside is a good
Uh-oh.
Idea.
Somebody's trying to pick me.
Where you at?
At the gate. Oh, somebody picked me.
Do you have grapples or anything?
I do not.
I got him. Let's see what species X does. Will you close that gate?
Yeah. Yep. One sec. Oh shit.
Close it.
Yeah. I'm killing his bird.
Oh! I pressed it.
Oh, why'd you?
I was trying to dismount. Oh, that was worth it.
Where's his bird?
Ooh, we got a gauntlet blueprint off of that. Sweet.
I'm gonna go get on my bear and kill it real quick. Drop the hill. Right here at the tree.
Yep.
Nice. This is great. He actually brought us a lot of tools and stuff. That's awesome. Got him. Did you get him?
Yeah, I got one. Oh,
drop him. Drop him quick. Drop him. I got him.
Sweet.
Wow, he grabbed one from a long ways. He's dead, actually.
God damn it.
Hey, Adam, you want to come out here with the rest?
I think I'm lagging out. I left the dino gates with...
I'm just going to get picked off the wrecks if I come out on the wrecks, aren't I?
No, there's nobody on the bird.
Oh, I see his bag. Nice.
Oh, so close.
What is this thing?
Uh-oh. Encumbered. I got him.
I lost you, Shane. Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna try and get on later once things probably cool down.
How close to the yellow spawn are you?
Aw, oh, man.
You got away. Yeah, honestly, if I didn't lose you, it would be very helpful.
I'm at the yellow spawn.
This guy's not very good.
Should I grab the yellow spawn?
I mean, you might as well. I see you. Shane, you up in the forest area still?
Dang, that thing was kinda full of crap.
Got him.
You got him again. Okay.
And there you have it. There's some of the highlights from the first, I'd say, 3 or 4 days on the server. After we finally got some decent armor and weapons, we finally got to kill some people. Something other than a tame. All that killing, let's see something come to life. Got a RG here, hatching. We found a lot of females, finally found a good male, and we got some eggs.
It won't be too long. I'm at 3 out of 5.
Alright.
I can claim a bird here in a second.
As I said earlier on, the server's really fun. It's definitely a different pace. Lots of good PvPers, which is very nice. I'm going to leave you guys with a final PvP clip from the last server I was on, the Exodice server. This guy gave me a really good fight. He got me with a bola, and I'll show you how I normally defend when I'm bolaed. He did really well, but in the end, you'll see who wins. If you guys are new around here, leave a like. If you haven't already, feel free to subscribe. And if you have something to say, leave a comment. Thanks for watching this episode of My Arc Life. He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire, and he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, deprived of all that we're blessed with, and we can't get enough, no. Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners to play as saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around.
Cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire. I train my luck to know why he's caught in the crossfire. And now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety deprives of all that we're blessed with. We just can't get enough, no. Heaven, if you sent us down so we could build a playground for the sinners, the player saints, you'd be so proud of what man. We made. I hope you got some beds around, cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire.
That's rude. Why kill your own teammate? Just shotgun his teammate.
Because, okay, hit it.
Yeah, man. Do your thing. We're by the noob's base and we're all like going crazy killing each other. Still needs a gun.
Whose ammunition justifies the wrong? And I can't see from the backseat, so I'm asking from above. Can I trust what I'm given, even when it comes?
Salty one?
So heaven, if you sent us down, so we can build a plague on.
Bro.
Oh, I missed. Oh, did I miss? No, I didn't miss.